Did I do it?
Yeah, good job. Made out with
friend
yourself.
Ability.
No!
Wait, no, 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 this is a new ability. You're a spider. You're a spooter.
Spooter.
Okay, hang on. Hold up, and then
get on!
Whoa!
What?
Friend bounce! Boing!
Why would I bounce you into the
Oh, spikes? I see, because we are invincible.
Oh!
We're invincible when that happens.
I'm an angry spooter! Oh my god, this just triggers me. Spooters.
Okay, that's fine. Well, you're cool, actually. I like that. The bouncy bounce?
The bouncy bounce.
The bouncy bounce where we get
the
to be invincible.
The invincible bounce.
The invincible bounce. Is that your superhero name?
Yes. What would that entail?
I don't know what that would mean.
You
just really bounce. I almost died.
Me.
In a Kirby game. Again.
Oh my god! I cocooned them.
Oh my god.
That was cool.
I like this character a lot, actually, the little spider. I like your hat, your little purple hat.
I'm just so angry with my purple hat.
My purple hat. Nobody ain't gonna touch my purple hat.
That's exactly the point.
Wait, hang on. Friend ability. Let's do it.
Get on, friends.
Yeah, and we kill stuff.
Oh,
let's keep
hoping,
doing it.
I was hoping for you guys to like.
Wait, wait, no, kill it, or bomb it. Actually, do you want that?
Oh,
never mind.
You
cocooned him.
I did.
Oh, man, and then somebody else can hit him.
Get on.
Whee! Get owned.
Get owned.
Okay, hang on. I want Zappy Sword instead. There we go.
Get cocooned.
They struggle. That's so messed up.
Oh, get on, friends. Anything over yonder? Oh, right here.
Right here.
Get on, friends.
Boink. And treasure chest. Is this the puzzle piece?
Yeah.
Yes, it is. Now we've got everything. We don't have to worry about missing stuff in the level.
That's it?
Yep, that's the only major collectible. Everything else is stars and smaller puzzle pieces, which are not necessary.
Oh!
But they get you extra lives and stuff.
Oh.
Milk! Milk also. Milk is good, you know? Gotta get them healthy bones, Brooke.
Oh my god, I can kick my enemies into each other.
Get them healthy bones.
Let's go.
Dude, we're flying through this, Brooke.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at those two making out. So we just gotta breeze through?
Oh yeah, now we just breeze through.
See, now you can breeze through.
Now we can just kill stuff, because we got all the things.
Oh,
we got all the secrets.
Being a spooter is fun. Whee, spooter!
Being a spooter is all right with me.
Hello?
You are a spooter. It's a fish kill room. Die, fish! It's sushi killing time!
I love sushi!
Oh my god, we're cutting some sushi. That's what I'm a sushi chef. Let's
oh
go!
My god.
Let's go! Oh, look at this fat whale kid!
Oh, you literally did make sushi.
I did, actually. I killed him and sushi popped out!
Wow! I thought you were just joking around. I didn't even see the sushi.
No, I actually made... Well, I was joking around, but the sushi was
also a
byproduct of my joke.
They know what you're thinking.
I'm kissing spiders underwater now. Which isn't a thing that I've ever said ever in my life.
Why are you kissing spiders though?
Because you're a spider and
oh.
I'm kissing you.
Oh.
I'm kissing you. Isn't this such a couples game?
Whee!
It really is like a
not Yoshi.
Like a cute couple.
No.
No, that's a hate everybody you play with game.
Come here. Oh, come on.
Kill all the fishies.
Whee!
Give me the sushi. Ooh, look at the stuff.
Oh.
Ah, hello. Wait, did he bounce back from off the screen?
Yeah, I kind of kicked him. And
good.
He,
good.
Like,
he deserved
propelled
it.
Propelled himself over.
Secrets?
Ooh.
Actually, yes. Actually, oh, he's sleeping. Shh.
He's sleeping. Okay.
Do you see him? Kill him.
Okay.
Teamwork. Now we make out.
Oh, look, we got a whole bunch of puzzles.
Nice. Nice.
Let's go.
Actually, we might be completing a puzzle after this. Wait, what? What? Oh, that's one of the characters. That's one of the new characters, the bird person.
The bird? Oh.
But we. Oh, watch out for the bomb. Oh.
I ain't scared of no bomb.
That's that could give us Crash Kirby, which like kills everything on the screen.
Oh. Shit. Look for the big switch.
Wait, is there a big switch in this? No, there isn't, because they would have shared it on the level
Ooh,
select.
So exciting. I am so excited.
Whee!
I just can't hide it.
You sound really excited. Why is it that auto-scrolls make you excited?
Wee-hee! Because you're going so fast!
Wait, so do you want to be either one of these guys, chill or throw?
Ooh, I want to be the him. No, I like being angry, Spooter.
Okay, you can be angry. You can continue to be angry, Spooter. Look at his booty. Booty, 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 booty everywhere. Booty, 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 booty in your hair.
Get owned.
You don't want to be either one of these guys?
No.
I'll be this one.
Oh, I'm back to Angry Snowman. Yes.
I'll be through.
I missed you so much.
Here we go.
What? What are you doing? What is this?
I'm throwing
him. Oh, no, he doesn't seem like he's happy about it.
Boom! Oh, I killed a spider! Get on, spider.
Yay, angry spider!
Right. I kind of like this power, so we're gonna go with this for now.
Oh,
get all the stars, get all the stars. Oh, God, that's so many things.
Wee.
There's gonna be a puzzle piece at the end. Yeah. Oh, no, a big
right
what?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Whoa! Hello.
Cool.
Dude, we got so much stuff in that level. No, there's nothing else.
Yeah, we got a lot more than what I expected.
Yeah, I feel like that was kind of almost a bonus level instead of...
Start.
Here we go!
Number one!
Oh no, two! Why am I so bad at timing this?
It's so easy.
I know.
Once you're at the lowest...
I know, and it even glows or whatever. Whatever, I don't know. I suck. I'm just bad, Brooke.
Disobey it. Oh!
Yo! Yes! Let's go!
Yo.
The first rival. Look at that. Look at how cute you are.
Oh.
Or I am.
But that's
I guess
you.
I'm Kirby.
That's you.
I was more like, look at how cute Kirby is. Like, look at how cute, like, as if Kirby was here. Look at how cute you are, Kirby.
You can press A.
Okay. You finished your first celebration picture. See all pictures in the picture gallery.
Ooh.
I don't think we'll go for all the pictures if we get to the end of the game and we haven't filled out all the pictures.
Is that how you 100% it? I really hope not.
Well, I mean, it's part of 100%, I imagine.
Yeah.
But we don't have to.
Okay.
No big deal. All right, Echo's Edge, here we go. Are you ready for some cold town?
I'm ready for town of cold.
Excellent.
Yeah.
Thank you. That was the that was commentary of the year.
Yep.
Commentary of the year award goes to Brooke
Thanks.
Jepson.
I'm the best.
Here, can we destroy? We should probably get fire person.
Oh, fire right here.
Okay. Do you want to be him or do you want me to? Okay, you can be him.
Yes.
Cool. Just in case we need fire for anything,
because
it's Iceland, so might as well. Just make sure that we get everything. Because I'm mad and secrets are going to be hidden behind ice blocks.
So hold on, we need to go over here first.
Whoa, there's wind also. Keep that in mind.
I'm good.
Okay.
I think that's...
I'm stuck behind a little ledge that I can't see behind the microphone.
Rip. Why would you need that?
Woo! Get thrown.
Oh, the wind's too strong.
Yeah, I got it. Boom.
What?
Yo, secrets.
Secrets. I like
Wait,
this.
Hang on a second. I thought I saw something extra. No, I didn't.
No.
It was just poofing.
Poofing.
Get thrown! Get thrown!
Over here.
Oh, gotcha.
Right here.
And that's gonna open up the top.
Yeah, there you go.
Nice.
Oh, no.
Oh, I gotta go from the other side. Hopefully that's not timed.
No.
I don't think it is. I don't think Kirby's nearly as cruel as Yoshi.
Yoshi is so savage.
It's a good thing there's like power-ups and shit in Yoshi, because otherwise we would not have made it through that.
No.
By the way, if you guys have not seen our Yoshi playthrough,
please go watch it.
You guys
it's
will really
so
like it. If you're enjoying
good.
This so far, you will like the Yoshi playthrough that we did together.
Oh my god, it's even more, like, I don't know, I felt like that one is really good in particular because like it was harder. So it was just me mostly yelling at you all the time.
That's true.
Here we
Yo,
go.
Look at that. And there's a puzzle piece over there.
Oops.
Yeah, you're gonna have to.
Oops.
You're gonna have to just, you're oops. Gonna have to stop doing
oops.
That. Hang on, I'll get this star and then you go through the door.
Okay.
Boom.
Boom.
Teamwork.
Teamwork!
You can drop a Gabby ability. Okay, so I learned from the comments also, but it also says right there you can press minus, or I can press minus to get rid of my copy ability instantly instead of wait for
Come
it.
On.
Sorry, I was just kick-flipping this
no
fire guy.
Wee!
Wait, what? Oh, okay. I was like,
you almost fell to your
I
death.
Almost fell to my death not realizing what the hell. See, I'm glad we got fire guy. Wait, yeah, hang on, can we?
Oh, this
what?
Is new.
What? What is this? Mike? Oh, it's Mike. Okay, hang on. So watch what this is gonna do. This is gonna be great. Don't do anything.
Oh,
Get fucked!
He just yelled at them.
I just yelled at them. Do I get to keep this forever, actually? Because in previous games, it was like you get three different levels of mic.
Yo.
Yep, hang on. And here's the third one. Rocket!
Whoa, what?
Whoa!
Whoa,
Fatal Chorus!
Yo.
That was awesome! And I killed him and became him.
Oh, wow.
That's so cool. Fatal Chorus?
Oh, there you go.
And then I can hit this, right?
Yeah.
How do I? Blunk. Whoa! Oh, oh god, that scared me. Okay, hang on.
There might be something up there.
Alright.
Oh no.
Is there anything? Oh, it's the door.
So, bonus stuff will be down here.
Bonus stuff will be down here, yeah.
Okay.
Get flamed. Here, give me. Can you give me your fire?
How? Oh, what is he doing?
Wow, he's
Splash
licking.
Splash hammer.
No, I want fire hammer.
Here you go.
Thank
I got
you.
You.
I like the symbol on that. That's cool.
Yeah, that is really cool.
Fire!
Sizzle hammer.
Sizzle hammer. I'm cool with that.
Whee!
And more secrets. Look at all the puzzle pieces.
Ooh, give me the goods.
Look at all the puzzle pieces. Look at
give
all
me
puzzle
all
pieces.
The cards.
Yas.
Give me the goods.
Hopefully we didn't miss anything on there, because it just kind of forced us through the door when we went up.
Hopefully not.
But fine.
We'll see.
Alright.
I think that's good.
Sleep.
Sleep. I keep looking at you sometimes.
Don't look at me. I'm fire.
Don't look at me.
I'm not fire guy.
Hold on.
I'm hammer guy.
What was?
There's gonna be another button somewhere. There it is. And a waddle dee inside of a waddle dee.
A waddle dee within a
waddle.
Never mind. I'm not gonna English is too hard.
Oh god, no, that was the rock guy. I wanted the rock.
The rock. I killed the
rock. That would have been cool.
No.
I kind of like this level, actually.
This is cool.
This is where we're going back and forth.
Don't mind ice levels. I don't know. Maybe that's just me.
It is just
no!
You.
No, you're missing stuff.
No, no, I'm not.
There was a thing.
There's another.
I got it.
There's another button.
Oh, never mind. I lied.
There's another button.
There you go.
Yeah!
Oh, nice, nice.
Floozle pieces.
Is there...
Let me see if there's anything back here.
I don't think so.
Because there was another wall, wasn't there?
Was there?
I thought there was. No, there wasn't. I lied.
You wanted rock. Rock's there.
Nah.
Oh.
I'm good with hammer.
The hell? Give me a hard time about killing rock, and then you get rock and you don't want it. I see how it is, Jepson.
I don't want it. I don't want it, Brooke.
I see how it is.
Don't be offended.
I'm so offended.
Don't be offended. I think that's it.
Yeah.
We got a lot of shit in that room.
Yeah, we did.
Have we gotten the magic puzzle piece yet? The rainbow one? We've progressed quite far in this level.
I don't, honestly don't remember.
No, I'm gonna stick with hammer, honestly. I'm super okay with this.
Stop hammer time?
Stop!
Hammer time! Whee!
Okay. Oh god, wait. Is there shit down there?
I'm not pressing anything. It's all you. You're pressing stuff.
Wait, really?
Why did you send us through the enemies? What are you doing?
Because I wanted to kill him. Oh.
Down and then up. There you go.
Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
Yay!
Okay. Oh god. Okay.
There.
This way. Okay.
That was so hard. Which path do we choose? The one with the puzzle,
I'm
the
concerned.
One with the enemies.
I'm concerned. Okay. Give me all the stuff. Oh, we're helping him get the key over. No, wait, what?
Bitch, my
key. Hang on, wait, friend him. Actually, I'll friend him. He's so cute.
No,
oh, he's,
he,
oh,
he
never mind, he's
him.
Just evil.
I just took his key.
Okay, cool. You didn't have to take his key. You could, here,
no,
kiss me.
It automatically does it if we're near each other.
Kiss plug instead, because he's got full health.
I can't, it's automatic, I thought.
Well, he probably needs.
See? Automatically.
Oh, yeah,
gotcha. We just got foods.
Foods.
We got ice cream.
All right, here we
Hold
go.
On. Is there anything? Oh.
Well, we're going to be going in that direction here in a second once we turn into Roll Town, probably. Wait, what? Boing, I guess. Oh, we're a bridge? Love bridge.
The
friend
bridge.
That's something.
Thanks for walking on us, dude.
And then he just jumps off the cliff to his death.
Okay, well that was lovely. Ooh, what's this?
That is not what I was hoping for, but that's okay.
All right. Anything? Oh, why are we going up so high now?
There's probably more somewhere, but not right here. Okay. So should we just? No, yeah. We should just do the bridge. Do the bridge. We're gonna have to probably move a lot more for this one because it looks like it's a puzzle.
Yeah.
Because the first one was like, here, you can move the bridge. And this one's gonna be like, now move the bridge to make a puzzle happen. There we go. Move it up. Wait, no, he's down there. Never mind. I didn't realize.
You were the one who moved it.
I didn't realize where he spawned.
We'll try again. Friend bridge activate.
friend bridge part two.
I'm not moving it, guys. It's all Josh.
No, I know. It was me. I didn't realize he spawned there. Because then he's going to go doop a doop a doop. Monkey on our head. Monkey on our head.
What are you doing?
Oh.
Move up so he goes the other way, dingus.
Oh, I didn't get that.
Oh, my goodness.
I didn't get. I thought he was going to go around and then, like, climb up. No.
You gotta help him.
I understand now. He needs a lot of help.
This puzzle's hard for Josh.
Well, look, I didn't understand what was happening. Yes, here we go. And then he turns around, and then we go up
more.
There you go. I figured it out.
Good job, Josh.
Also go up, because there's definitely something up there. Yeah. Oh, wait, hang on. There's the magic puzzle piece. I got it.
Yes. Let's go. What's the point of you?
He exists.
Okay.
In case you wanted like full health, you could become him and sleep.
Ooh, sweet.
One time.
Anything?
I think that's it.
Yeah.
The end of the level's right there.
Sweet.
Well.
Let's do it.
Cool.
Nice. Hopefully you've got everything. I'm
I think sure. The next, oh, here we go. Hang on. I'm gonna not suck at this time. Oh, I did it this time. I totally did it this time.
Oh, you barely got it.
Barely. But we both got team bonus.
Yo.
How many lives do you think we have?
You're currently on fire. it's my hammer. It's your hammer.
Yeah, we just got some puzzle pieces actually for that.
Oh, nice.
And also with a free life.
Yo, look at that. Oh, we got a lot. Look at that progression.
And then we also have these, which are worth two.
Nice.
Nice.
We're getting close.
That's awesome. I love the puzzle pizza. I love the puzzle pizza.
My favorite thing. Ooh, pizza.
All right. We still got quite. No, never mind. It's just this one and the next one, and a bonus level. So there's three more levels left in this world. It looks like, unless there's a super secret one up here, which there could be.
You know, there's empty space there, so I would assume.
But it also could be the secret level that you unlock from this. Because you unlock it because of the button here. But anyway, that's gonna be it for this episode of Kirby. What's this game called again? Star Allies, Kirby Star Allies. Thanks for watching, everybody. My name is Josh Jepson. This is Fire Lord Brooke.
And we'll see you in the next one. You like that? I did your outro for you.
And we'll see you in the next one.